spiders. You know, this game used to be more fun.
And you used to be younger.
And dumber.
What matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim
is a dead,
dead pilgrim.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something.
Thanks. It's good to see you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something. Look at that. A beehive full of honey. Can't let an opportunity like this go to waste.
No way.
Oh, look around. If we're lucky, there's chamomile growing here too.
This'll do.
You remember that old herbalist we helped escort to her village?
Oh, yeah, the one that had that saying, remember, chamomile and honey are gifts that keep giving.
Combine them and lucky you, you just might go on living.
Wow.
Somebody had a nice crib. Damn it, locked. I'll try to get through here. You check the other side. Take anything we could use.
Yeah, sure. Empty. Party. But by then the GRE would have long since lost control of the virus. Dearest Mary, I'm sorry I ran from you. They say that once the virus makes you turn, you're gone forever. That can't be true. I know you're still in there, underneath all that pain and disease. I'm coming to join you. No more running. God.
Hey, come here. Check this out. Sit down, buddy. For you.
A gift?
A gift from the heavens, to be more accurate. I've just found it, by the owner's dead body. May it be of more use to you. Here.
It's gone flat.
Look at you and your sophisticated palate.
What the?
Let's roll. This is Aiden. Over. Anyone there looking for a pilgrim? Over. I guess I have to wait until morning. Enough of that. Time to sleep. I'll try again in the morning.